cooperating with us?
I've told you 50 times. I know nothing about my husband's friends or his business.
What about your son?
He knows nothing.
He was there.
He saw nothing. Why don't you leave us alone?
I don't understand you people. We're here to help you.
We don't want your help. We take care of our own.
It's a great way to operate.
It's our way. Our way. Our way.
Hello, boy.
Run, leaving loneliness one day behind. Wonder who can tell me where's the happiness? Wonder why I have to sit so far away.
Joe, we can't open the hotel in Nassau till next month. The building's finished, but we need more personnel.
And what about the private entertainment? In a hotel that size, you'll want at least 15 girls.
I'm right on top of it. These two airline girls work as a team. The problem is they only come to Nassau once a week.
If we don't provide enough of the right kind of girls inside the hotel, the customers will go out on the street for them. That means money lost.
I know, I've been working on the problem day and night.
You know, that's the secret of good hotel management.
Is you forget that it's not your property we're dealing with. We make the final decision. It's ours and you work for us. You remember that.
Mr. Morelli, the freighter will dock at Pier 11 in half an hour.
Well, get me Los Angeles on the tie line and ask Louis to step in, will you? There's a shipment I want you to pick up. Pier 11.
Okay, I'll drive right down.
No, you'll walk. You'll take the subway as usual, and then you'll walk, okay? Okay.
Ah, come on, Frank.
Subway, Louis. Rules.
Okay.
Mr. Pirelli, I have your call from Los Angeles.
That's it. 240 items all checked out and nothing. That's it.
Good cop always finds something if he wants to. That what you always say, Kylie?
Yeah, that's what I always say.
Hey, Captain. Savannah wants to see you. Pick you up on the bridge at noon. That's okay with you.
Montana? Tell your friend to keep walking toward the house. Walk faster, friend.
Smoking. We shall be landing in Madrid Airport within 10 minutes. We hope you enjoyed your flight and wish you a pleasant stay.
I got into the lab files. Homicide says that the two bums in New York were killed by the same man.
What about the killing in Rome?
My hunch says it's the same guy.
Maybe you can find a guy for us, and then we both look good. You're a cop. Figure out the pattern. 10,000 to follow your hunch.
You're crazy. Besides, your man probably skipped the country by now. That would mean travel, going abroad.
Take your vacation now. First class, at our expense.
And if I don't find him?
But you will find him, pal. Don't try for any medals, either. Just get him.
Hello, Mr. Kiley.
Hello, Milo. Is Guido around?
I'll find him.
Kylie.
Hello, Guido.
Kylie. It's good to see you again. Wait. I got special bottle for you.
For a special customer.
For a friend, but such a stranger. Come. This way. Watch your step. Let's sit down. Let's drink to your good health.
Happier days.
Guarda. $22,000 worth of renovation. What do you think?
Looks like $22,000 worth of renovations.
Ah, the customers like it. Are you hungry?
No, no, listen. Have you read what's been happening?
Oh, Kylie, Kylie, you finished with all that years ago. Now be careful.
They need me. No. I made a deal, $10,000, to find the guy who's doing it.
Kylie, stay out of it. Well, what do you want from an old friend?
I want you to help me play a hunch.
Alfredi.
I think you know where he is.
What's the matter with you? 3 years ago, he broke you into little pieces.
Please, please tell me.
In Portugal. He lives in Portugal. He's a gentleman farmer. He makes wine.
Has anyone seen him lately?
He's a difficult man to see.
Drop the word that he's going to have company.
Run and run, leaving loneliness one day behind. Wonder who can tell me where's the happiness? Wonder why I have to set so far away. Maybe back with Kelly for a better chance. Run and run.
Buongiorno, signore.
Ciao.
Adios, patrão.
To talk, not get killed.
That's what comes from trying to pick up girls with a motorcycle.
I'll remember that. Where are my clothes?
Out on the terrace. They'll be dry by morning.
What'll I do until then?
No, don't move. Stay where you are.
No, no, no.
Sorry I'm late.
Have you been swimming?
Who could resist it? It was so hot.
You've never been this late before.
I know. But the river is so lovely early in the morning. So peaceful.
Hey, Alex.
Come and see the boss.
Get him.
I had planned a nice, peaceful lunch in the country for your arrival, but someone has spoiled it. It's nice to see you again after so many years, Captain Kiley.
September 1952.
It has been a long time. I must say, Captain Kiley, whoever thought of sending you over here must be getting soft in the head. What do you expect to find here?
I think I've already found it. After Petri and Fontana, you were next.
We were partners in the garment industry. Everyone knew that.
No. That's not the tie-up. There's another reason, and you know it.
Help yourself to some wine. I can recommend it.
Hey, besides your help, who else knew you were here this weekend?
My secretary, but everyone here can be trusted. We are a very small community of winemakers. We don't need people like you around here. You're wasting your time, Captain Kiley.
Then you don't mind if I take a look?
No, no. I have 5,000 acres. Help yourself.
Survenu à une époque d'une grande raideur et d'un grand conformisme artistique ouvrait donc une porte sur le rêve. Pour que tout ceci soit plus clair dans votre esprit, je vais faire un graphique au tableau et vous citer des noms dont certains vous sont certainement familiers, que je vous demanderai de bien vouloir noter au passage. Vous remarquerez que certains d'entre eux sont des noms de consonance espagnole. En effet, de nombreux artistes catalans pour la plupart ont beaucoup contribué à l'essor du mouvement surréaliste. Donc, l'art. D'abord, la poésie, bien entendu. La poésie, avec André Mouton, Lulard, Robert Guy, Apollinaire, Coquille. La peinture. La peinture.
Forgive me for intruding, but I'd like to ask you a few questions, if you don't mind.
Exactly who are you, Mr. Kiley?
I'm a policeman.
You're a long way from New York.
Is this your apartment?
No. It belongs to Mr. Alfredi. Well, to the company. But don't get ideas.
How long have you known Alfredi?
I've been his private secretary for nearly 2 years. But what's all this about? The accident the other day?
Oh, now, let's not kid ourselves. It was no accident.
He said it was an accident. Why should I believe you?
You don't have to. Do you mind if I ask you a personal question?
Personal?
Have you met any new friends lately?
If you mean, have I gone to bed with anyone lately? Yes.
Well, since you brought it up, what did he look like?
Beautiful. Would you like to see the bed that we slept in?
Wait, listen. If life is easier for you putting on a front and acting tough, go on, go ahead. But don't be stupid about it. Now, they're trying to murder Alfredi, and you're right in the middle of it. Now, this beautiful friend, did he by any chance happen to mention Alfredi?
No.
Did you talk to him about Alfredi?
Will you please leave me alone?
All right. That's the way you want it. Young lady, somebody used you. I think you're in trouble.
Mr. Kiley! Mr. Kiley!
Yes. I'm right here.
Last Friday, he insisted on coming with me to the American Express office.
Why did you go there?
To send a money order.
To whom?
To Tanya Scarlotti. Mr. Alfredi sends her money every week.
Tanya who?
Scarlotti.
Scarlotti? Who is she?
A 19-year-old girl who is studying in France.
What's the relationship?
If you ask me, I think she's his daughter.
Give me the keys to your car. Just don't ask any questions. Just give me the keys. Stay here till I get back. Don't open the door for anyone. Tanya Scarlotti, what does she mean to you? She's your daughter, isn't she?
I don't need you. I already know what happened.
Alfredi, give your daughter a chance. Help me find him.
Ask my secretary to help you. She slept with a bastard. If it wasn't for her, my daughter. Get out, Kylie. I'll find him. I'll fix him. Like I fix his father. Get out, Kylie.
Get out of here!
embora. Quem é que ele
disse?
Não, não, não. É isso, é? Vamos embora.
Quem é?
Remember Castor? Castor. Yeah, well, yeah, I have a feeling there could be a tie up there. And if I remember correctly, he had a son. He'd be in his 20s now. Listen carefully. I want to know what happened to him, where he lives, what he does, anything at all. Yeah, well, can you do it in 24 hours? I'd appreciate it. Yeah, I'll keep in touch. Bye.
Who are you? Why'd you bring me here?
Okay. Pretty good. I'm all right, thanks. Listen, this boy spent 2 years in the Air Force. No, no, not a pilot. He was working as a mechanic. But he's not living here in America. He lives over in Spain. He's in the car business. You know, garage. A place called Torrejón, outside Madrid. I think it's near the American base.
You did a good job. I'll see you soon. Yeah, bye.
You better eat something.
Never. How do I know it's not poisoned?
You don't.
What is it you want? Money? My father has money. He'll pay you if you let me go. Let me get in touch with him.
Any other bright ideas? That's only a deserted island.
Where the hell are we?
Get back inside. Playtime's over. Now get this straight. You'll be here as long as I need you. While you're here, you do what I say, when I say it. Now get back inside. I said get back inside.
Thank you.
Señor? Kylie, I made a reservation.
Oh, yes. It's a John Kylie.
That's right.
Will you please fill in the visitor's card?
Now, there's a place called Torrejon. How far is it?
Torrejon. Yes, the American Airways.
Home. Hey, give me the number 18 wrench in the box. Number 18 in the bottom someplace. That's it. What do you want? You selling something?
Well,
if you got a car to fix, forget it. Come back next week. Give me the 16. The 16. It's in the bottom two. That's it.
Say, that garage back there, where is everybody?
I don't know.
Well, by any chance, do you remember an American who worked in that place?
American? All you got around here is American. Hey, give me the 23. 23. That's it, thanks.
Welcome. The fella's name was Ray Castor.
Oh, yeah. The kid with that damn dog.
The dog?
For.
You're a mess. Why don't you fix yourself up?
How much have you decided to ask for me? You'll never collect a cent. My father will get you first.
If he follows the instructions, you'll be out of here this week.
He's not a man who follows orders. What if he doesn't?
You better pray he does.
Lives here.
What do you want?
Oh, nothing. I was looking for an old friend.
A kid, Ray Castor. They told me he lived here.
Oh, he's moved.
Well, do you happen to know where I can find him?
He sold his house, his business, everything. I think he went back to Madrid.
Well, do you have his address?
No.
Well, do you happen to know if anyone forwards his mail?
He never got any mail.
I see. Thank you. I'm sorry to bother you.
Oh, no bother at all.
Say, is she all right?
Oh, sure. She's a worrier, just like Ray was.
How did she get along with Ray's boxer?
Oh, just fine. You wouldn't believe it, but she's almost 14.
14, huh?
The vet, Ray's vet, too, says she'll outlive us all.
Ray's vet, huh? Mm. How can I get in touch with Ray's vet?
Oh, easy. I'll get it for you.
Okay. You got her. You got her.
You're a good dog.
You got her, Tom.
You like Macarons?
Yeah.
What kind do you have?
I got a little one.
Come again, Mr.
Kylie.
Outside. This place has been like an oven. I feel dizzy. I'm serious. Please let me out. Just for a while. Oh, for God's sake! You know I can't run away. I need some fresh air. Tell me where we are. Oh, well. I guess he's also a victim of the communication problem.
You hit your head. Listen. You only have a couple of more days. Please don't try anything like that again.
Two more days? Right. What happened to my things?
They're on top, drying. Here. They're still shivering.
About my things. I guess they needed washing anyway. When you locked me up in here, weren't you afraid I might try to kill myself?
I watched you. You're not the type of girl who kills herself. Want something else?
No, not bad. Where'd you learn to cook? Kidnap school?
Let's talk about you for a change.
Okay. I'm not like you. I'll answer.
Were you in love with the professor?
Once, yes. Not anymore.
It's not very original.
He's intelligent, kind. Human qualities which you might find in yourself if you bothered to look.
Don't make snap judgments.
How long had you been spying on me?
Long enough to see it wasn't going so hot.
I just don't understand you. How do you expect to get away with this?
I've got nothing to lose.
Why? Can't you tell me?
American.
What's the matter with him?
Well, he just whimpers all the time.
Pobrecito. Este señor es americano. Dice que el cachorro lloró mucho.
Le habrá dado alguna porquería de comer.
The vet says maybe you give him something bad to eat.
Oh, no. My American friend who has a boxer says that this is a good doctor and if anything's wrong, he'll fix him up.
Mm. El señor es amigo del americano del boxer.
Así es, señor Castor.
Sí, Castor. I haven't seen him in quite a while.
Oh. I saw him a few days ago. He came to pick up his dog. He keeps it here when he goes out of Madrid.
Do you have his address?
One moment. Ah, here it is.
Want to go for a ride?
Hello,
It's nice here. Do you come often?
I used to.
By yourself?
Yes.
I've been alone most of my life. I can't stand it. That's why I've got to have someone to talk to. I used to feel sorry for myself. But now I think that you're even lonelier than I am.
Perhaps.
You're not too crazy about people, are you?
I can do without them.
Haven't you ever loved anyone?
Yes, once. When I was a child. She taught me to hate.
What about your family?
I'm all that's left.
I'm sorry. I see my father only during the summer. I've been boarded away at schools and colleges since I can remember. But he calls me often. I guess in his own way he loves me.
You going back to school after this?
I hope not. I'm so sick of it.
Well, we all have our little crosses to bear.
I wish I could help you with yours. I don't understand you.
Tomorrow you will be gone.
What's going to happen to you?
No, he's not here.
No, we don't expect him back until a couple of days. Yeah, we'll tell him when he gets back. Goodbye.
From New York, Mason wanted to talk to you urgently.
We must be in Madrid before 5 o'clock. Let's go.
You'll stay here. I'll come back and set you free.
He won't give you the money unless he sees I'm all right. Let me go with you. It's you I'm scared for. My father's a powerful man. He'll have men with him. What is it you really want? It's not the money. Answer me. You're one of them. You're going to kill him. Why? What did he do to you? Please, don't go! Ray, please, don't do it! Don't go! Don't go. Please. Where are you going? You're one of them. You're going to kill him.
Well, what are you waiting for? I want him alive. He has to talk.
come get you, doggy boy.
Try it.
It's not too serious. Here, take it. Go on, take it. You're going to need it. He's gonna be all right. Do you love him? Take a bit of advice. Forget him.
Who are you?
Someone who was hired to find you.
You working for Alfredi?
What about Alfredi?
We'll get our things.
You know, I think you'll need these.
Are you able to drive?
I don't get it.
You don't have to. Just get going before I change my mind. Thank you.
I'll need something to keep me going.
Brandy, that's what you need. I'll get it.
Tanya, I love you.
I don't buy it.
Hey, what's this?
Hey, this time you picked a winner. Book 'em.
Thank you.
Sunshine.